Coach Mike Johns. I'm Mark Plemons. And Coach, a winning streak now, and boy, it took quite an effort at South Stanley last week to get that second win.
Absolutely. We were down 19-0. Midway through the first quarter, I was like, oh my gosh, what's going on here? But we settled down, we got our bearings back, and we slowly, methodically got ourselves back in the game and took the lead with about 2:37 left. It was fun. It's one of these games I'll remember for the rest of my life.
Coach, it's one that you can build upon too, that you're never out of something.
No, I mean, just to prove that, we're down by 19 and we just stayed steady and we did what we had to do and came back, and it was really thrilling.
Coach, anybody stand out this week?
Oh, yeah. Sawyer had a fantastic game for us at receiver and free safety. I think he was our leading tackler, and he also had a big pick at the end and the winning touchdown. Shane played remarkable, did a super job. But I get my hats go off the offense and defense lines. We knew going in that game we had to win the trenches war, and we did. And I'm so proud of both of our lines.
Now, Coach, you come back home, and this week you got Cox Mill, and that's a big challenge for you again.
Yes, we're coming back to 3A. We're going back to the SPC. So they have some very talented skill players. They have some big linemen, and we're going to have our hands full. But we're looking forward. We're playing a lot better. We're a lot better than we were 3 weeks ago. And I look forward to seeing how this matchup works itself out.
Could you talk about keys for the Tigers this week?
Well, we can't let them get the big plays. We're going to have to make them drive the length of the field. Our red zone defense has been pretty strong, so we just can't give up they hit a seam route and go 70 yards. Those are the kind of type of plays that we have to eliminate. We got to keep them in front of us and play well. They do a few different things blocking scheme-wise that we're going to have to keep our eye on. And we've been working on some of our fits. They're going to be a little bit different than normal. So we're working on that. And then finally, we just got to control the clock. Every time we've played well and won, and especially in our two wins, but even in the Northwest game, we can control the clock, and that put us in good position.
Coach, anything else we should know about the Tigers?
We're just looking forward to this game, and we're really excited about, we're about halfway through the season. We're real excited about what we have in store ahead of us.
Tigers back home. They're hosting Cox Mill here at Tigers Stadium, Larry Honeycutt Field. This has been the Mount Pleasant Tigers Football Report. With Coach Mike Johns, I'm Mark Plemons. Thanks for joining us.